it's about what batteries in a flash. And have I got a great tip for you? Got a do-it-yourself project, need a lot of batteries, but don't have a lot of cash? Let me show you how you can get 18650s out of laptop batteries. So here's how it works. Head to any of your favorite marketplaces, buy a laptop battery from about $20 to $25, and then tear them apart. So I've got my two laptop batteries, let's tear into them. Through blood, frustration, and determination, I was able to get 21 18650s out of these laptop batteries. And I only paid $20 for this one and $25 for this one. That's a great deal. Look, typically these batteries cost $7 to $10 each, depending on where you buy them from. You do the math. As always, I appreciate you joining us for our video. Please remember to like, comment, share, subscribe. And remember, tune in, charge up, or you just might be left in the dark.
Ow!